There's more of you. Well, what are you waiting for?
Activating combat mode.
Later! What are these?
A new automated weapon. They detect and attack monsters. Arms Development deployed them. They're Midgar's anti-genesis copy measure. The copies inside Midgar have mostly been eliminated by them.
Impressive. But then why did they attack me? What? They can't tell the difference between me and a monster?
No, not currently.
How annoying.
They'll fix it eventually.
By the way, Tsung, you're annoying too. You were spying on Aerith, right? What? No comment?
Turks take care of Turk business. If you want to go play with Aerith, you're welcome to do so.
Hey! I'm not playing. I'm fulfilling my duties as soldier to protect...
Hey, mister! I heard you're making a flower wagon. Make it real fancy, so Aerith will be surprised.
Wait! This is for... to protect Aerith! Hey, Tsung!
Let's see. The stuff we're still missing is... tools! Wood! Tires. Instructions. First, I think we should get some tools. We might find some on the ground here. Around here, there's some perfectly useful stuff just lying around.
Hey, found something. What is a trooper? Could it be that under this dirt, these are the slums, all right? Hey! This camera's all busted. Hey! Oh! That's a good...
Good job, mister.
Huh?
You found some good stuff. With those... we should get some wood next. Something...
What was... I don't remember...
There's you just need... All right, to make things... So use... I see you found your All right.
Anything from if you need it.
Welcome, shop.
Outside this to the right.
Hey, step right up, mister. We've got a... Okay. The way you play this game is, you pick a number from 1 to 6. Of the 6 people who walk by this store, that number is how many you think will be kids. If the number you chose matches the number of kids who pass by here, you win! And you get the big prize. By the way, today's big prize is this. Oh, by the way, for a few extra gil, I can give you 3 numbers that I believe have a good chance of winning. 2 and 3 and 4, I think. Today's number has gotta be one of those. But you have to make the final call. Now. All right, then. We're ready to begin counting now. Hey, good job, mister. This is today's prize. It's not often we... All right, come again soon.
Oh, this wood.
Hey, hey, you. What are you doing there?
Someone dropped this on the ground. Is it yours?
It wasn't dropped there. It was...
Well...
Actually, I'm a carpenter by trade. I came here to purchase some materials. I feel fate's hand.
Really?
However, currently I'm built. I want you to come.
The name of the bar?
Yes. Once the name is decided, I can build a mental image. I've been racked.
Oh, that's easy. Seventh Heaven, Paradise in Sector 7.
Seventh Heaven? It's simple. With heaven in the name.
Hey, that's not bad.
Good food, good drink, and good service to boot. As if you were living above the plate.
Yeah, great.
And down in the basement, there will be a secret room that no one knows about. The HQ for an anti-Shinra group. Yes. A perfect bar for the slums in...
You know that I'm with Soldier, right?
I let my imagination run wild. Yes, yes, you've done well. I owe you. So, as promised, I will share my wood with you.
Good job, mister. Yeah, nah. Oh, yeah, of course! That car!
Hey, just hold on a minute! What do you mean, that car?
The train is finally here. If you take...
What do you say, my man? How about this ride?
Pretty hot, right?
Actually, I'm collecting materials to make a wagon, and I sort of have a favor to ask you.
A favor? So let me see. There's this Aerith girl, and you want to put together a flower wagon for her. Ah, young love. All right then, my man, take these. Those tires are from my secret stock. They can withstand up to 140 mph. You can bet I'll be rooting for you.
Oh, mister! That's great. Lastly, the... And I've already got a book with instructions. What? Why are you staring? I didn't steal it. Wait, what? It's gone. Gone! Oh no! I must have... Oh!
Carrying kit?
A Shinra Trooper helmet! I found it a long time ago!
A Shinra Trooper? Hey, when you dropped it... Wow! So could his carrying... Huh?
Oh! Mister! So this is where I dropped it.
Why would you put something so valuable in a thing?
Because no one would ever think there's treasure stuffed inside a Shinra helmet. That's something we call now. All right.
Huh?
Let's collect materials again soon. If we look throughout Midgar, we might find... See ya!
All right. I should go. I've been keeping Aerith waiting.
Welcome back, Zach. Looks like you got the material. Okay, let's... Wow, it looks really good. Not quite what I expected.
Really? I think it's fine. It's all about the flowers anyway.
I want a nicer one.
Stop being so picky.
A tiny little wish. That's all.
They're tiny, but you have lots, right?
That's right. Wanna hear?
How many you got?
23?
Write them down, so I don't forget.
There are new developments.
What?
Headquarters, now.
Work stuff?
Sadly.
Here.
Legions of monsters have spawned near a regional Mako reactor. The workers have all gone missing. Local soldier operatives have also vanished. The company is dispatching additional operatives to investigate the matter. You and I, that is.
Roger that.
What's wrong?
Well, you know. I thought you found something out about that other matter.
The missing operatives were the ones tracking Lazard.
What?
Also, they had reported a strange pod-like device in the area.
Is that Hollanders?
Probably the same device that was stolen in Modeoheim.
Meaning?
Lazard, Hollander,
and Genesis?
We'll have to go see them.
Let's go.
First, go to the soldier floor. We'll depart as soon as you and the rest of the men are ready to go.
Understood.
Our orders are to investigate the reactor. They mention nothing of old friends. Depending on what happens, I may abandon Shinra. Until then, I'll remain loyal to Soldier.
Yeah, no one's coming.
Hey, Zach. I heard you're going on a new assignment with Sephiroth. I'm being sent to Fort Condor to inspect the reactor. I guess it's goodbye.
Yeah. Goodbye, huh?
Huh? Does saying goodbye to me make you that sad? Ah, right. You must really be in love, Zach. Hey, you still have time, right? Go see her before you leave. Don't worry about it. I'll explain everything to Sephiroth for you.
you're done with work already?
No, I was given a big task, and I have to leave Midgar for a bit.
How long is a bit?
Don't know.
I see. Can I call you?
Of course, and don't worry. I'll be done and back in no time.
Hey, can we start now?
What?
Filling the slums with lots of flowers.
Yeah, it's looking really cute.
You think people will buy? Nobody's coming.
Now, they're coming. We just need to have a little more patience.
I think maybe the wagon isn't all that cute. Oh, a customer!
Hey, you there! Need flowers? Just for you? Tingill a pop. These are real flowers, mind you. Don't miss out. Aerith, this customer's offering 5 gil.
Sure. Any price is fine.
No, we need to be aggressive. I'll counter with 7 gil, no less.
But the customer just left.
I'm sorry, Aerith.
Sorry? But why? I'm having a great time. Oh, look, Zach, another customer.
Don't worry about Aerith. Protecting the subject is part of the surveillance.
You're the only one I can depend on. Hey, why are you laughing? I'm counting on you.
Oh, welcome back. You're in luck. Sephiroth hasn't arrived yet. So, will you wait for him here? So, will you wait for him here?
Thanks for everything. I'll be back in Midgar before you know it. I'll see you around.
Yeah, see ya.
What's up?
I'm having a little trouble rounding up the group.
We're in a hurry. Let's move it.
Sir.
What? Cloud? Together again, huh? All right.
Thanks. Hold on. I'll get everyone.
By the way, where are we going?
To Nibelheim. So, how does it feel? To be home after all this time. I have no hometown. I wouldn't know.
What about family?
My mother's name is Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father... Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Sephiroth's mother's name is... Genova?